What's up, everyone? It's MayviewR3 coming to you from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright, time to get an episode of the series. It's time to do another tournament from the... I guess you could say from the WAS himself. He's actually hosting it as we speak, so I'll see you guys once I get started. Alright, found the room. Well, of course I found it. Alright. So here's how things is going to go down. This is basically an elimination tournament. Hopefully we have the right amount of people, which was supposed to be 11 of us, but there's only 7 of us. We're missing 4. Who are the 4 are we missing? Anyway, so here's how it's supposed to go down. Give me one sec. Let me load it up on my phone. Okay, so every 4 races, we're going to... whoever's at the bottom spot in terms of points will get eliminated. He said the first. What the? Oh, you changed. He just came from changing it. Okay, so we have 8 people. The first 3 races, or first 3 rounds, 2 people will get eliminated. And then on the 4th, the final 1 person will get eliminated. So yeah, that's how it's going to go down, if that makes sense. So I don't know how long this is going to take, so I'll see you guys once the first race starts. Okay, some things had to get changed, like apparently. So now with 6 races... And every 6th race, 2 people get eliminated. Alright. So, where should we start first? Alright. World Raceway. 200cc, and for this episode, I'll be playing as... Yoshi! Ah, starting me off in the back, huh? Hey, be thankful I'm not that cruel. I could have did it while you were gliding. Enough for me. Well, I'm right here. Come with me. Woo! I would've been pissed if that hit me. So, first race, 2nd place. Huh. Oh, Waz is Toad. I thought he was Gold Mario. Oh, God. Toad's Turnpike? They do not want this track. Why not? either that was after me or one of the cars destroyed it. Got him. Oh, wow. Talk about great timing to give me this. Come on. Am I seriously outrunning this stupid thing? Alright, Excite Black Arena. Ooh, thank you. Oh, protection at first? Okay. Okay, gang. Thank you. Ow! Ah! Oh, ah, damn. I got last. Wait, did I? Second last. Damn, I meant to grab an item. I really did. The grass last on first with Baby Daisy.
Didn't see that coming.
Mario Circuit for the Game Boy Advance. Apparently, we lost someone. He must have got DC'd during that race. That sucks. Then again, that's expected from Nintendo's online server that we're paying for. Woo, that was close. And that was close too. Oh, really? Okay. I wasn't expecting to get that at first. Oh, that's right, frantic mode, duh. Mute City. Frosty's back. Sorry, dude. Sorry, I got disconnected. Yeah. What kind of garbage start was that? Where the hell did he go? I think he fell off while trying to take that shortcut. Ow! Alright, second place. Frosty got first. Animal Crossing. So, we have Summer. Rah, what's up with these lame starts? Just in case you get any funny ideas with that shell. Uh-oh. I thought I just saw that mole dude come out. Well, it was about to come out. Where was that aimed at? Just in case you decide to toss that at me. What? I wasn't nowhere near him. Really? I heard. Did I just hear Rosalina? No. Oh no, the Mario. All right. I think that. I believe that was the sixth race. So let's see who's out. I don't think it's Frosty, because he got disconnected, and he got first place twice. Alright, this next round,
Unfortunately, Wass was one of the people who got out. So hopefully I don't get out, otherwise I can't record the rest. But we'll see what happens. But even so, at least I can showcase 12 races, you know? I usually show off only 8 races per character, or pretty much per video. Holy crap, Luigi, tell me! Where the hell did you come from? How you hit me once, he just got a good ass lead. Triple bananas, lucky bastard. Yoshi Circuit. Let's see how I do on my own track. Okay, I felt that one was a bad start. Ah! Jesus. Wait, that didn't actually hit the Luigi? Okay. Okay, I'm confused. Okay, let me stop being confused and just move on. Thanks for the boost. Crap! Really? That's all the game wants to give me, huh? Damn. Wild Woods. Is everyone here using... Yes, they are. Everyone here is using Bitty Buggies. Well, besides me, but the same, everyone out there. I was trying not to be behind him. I knew that was gonna happen. Damn it! Wow, okay. Now I'm just losing control in general. Damn.
That was unfortunate.
Flaunt ruins? Ah, of course! As soon as my protection gets taken, I gotta get rid of Shell. An immediate stop? Okay. I gotta say, Frosty, you're doing great. Dry, dry desert. Oh boy, am I expecting item smuggling in this one? We'll see. Whew, why am I doing bad with the start? Wow, that snipe was close. Alright, time to hurry up and leave, everyone. Woo, before things get ugly. I can already smell it. And that's trouble number one right there. I believe it was Luigi who took my damn shell. What the fuck? Oh my god! I heard the sound effect, like, uh-oh. Trouble was on his way. Thank God I had a thank God I had a second protection. Although I usually hold on to a coin, so just in case that happens. Tick-tock clock. Thank you. That's much better. I'm gonna say, you're awfully chilling behind me, pal. You are not sniping me. Almost got sniped by my friend, Acom22. This was off camera, by the way. Whoa! What the? Ah, jeez. What the hell was that? Stupid clock hand thing. Whoa, I'm flying over it. Oh boy. Alright, so Frosting first, I'm in second, and choosing third. We're about to come down to the final three. Honestly, I'll take that trophy over first. Alright, here's where it decides. Winner takes all from here on out.